What's up, everybody? It's your boy Big Country. We're going to be doing the sword let's play, walkthrough, whatever you want to call it. I'm super excited. I've been waiting to play this game for a while now. Excuse me. Actually, we're going to go back, do a lowercase. You know. 12, okay, so, oh, wrong button. I hope you all are having a great day. Hope it has been a great week so far. Hope you're enjoying the videos. Hope you hit the like and subscribe. I hope y'all have been having as much fun watching everybody else's videos on this as I have. Wow. That looks awesome. Welcome one and all. Welcome to the wonderful world of Pokemon. Our beloved Galar region is a wonderful place with thriving nature, beautiful cities, and many Pokemon with which we share our lives. As you know, our society is able to thrive. Wow. Thanks to the help from these mysterious creatures that we call Pokemon. Yes, Pokemon are all around us, in the sea, in the sky, and even with us in our town. And those of us who choose to raise and train Pokemon to do battle and compete, we call Pokemon trainers. Oh, but I'm getting carried away. Please allow me to introduce myself. My name is Rose, and it's a pleasure to meet you, or to be here. Now turn your gaze to the Galar region's greatest Pokemon trainer, your undefeated champion. It's time for Champion Leon's exhibition match. Wow. Let's turn this down just a little bit. Exhibition or not, Leon, your pristine record is about to end when I beat you here today. You know I don't lose battles, Raihan. Charizard, Dynamax. That's a big boy. Chilling on the smartphone. Hello, hello. Oh, that your flash new phone, Big Country? Were you watching Lee's exhibition match on it? But you can't cheer him on with your hands full. You know the only way to properly cheer on Lee would be with his famous Charizard pose. Hop, didn't expect to see you here today, dear. Isn't this the big day? Yeah, that's exactly why I came running over to get big. Never mind watching the match now. I got it recorded at home anyway. I record all my brother's matches. Come with me, Big Country. He should be here any minute. And Lee always brings presents when he visits, so I wouldn't forget that bag if I were you. Now I've got to run. See you at mine later. Bag. Great. kept your dad's old bag. Press the X, open the X menu by pressing the X button. You can save your progress by selecting save from the X menu. You can also check the location and your next destination by selecting town map. And you can check this adventure guide anytime you want the key item selection of your bag. Talk to mom. Oh, don't you look a treat. I knew that bag would suit you. Now hurry along, Hop is waiting, isn't he? But remember, no going into the forest for the two of you. This is amazing. Compared to Red and Blue, which I started playing, oh wow. I'm jealous of the kids that got this for their first Pokemon game. Ha ha ha, have a look at you, Big. That old bag looks like it could pull you over. At least we know that it should hold anything Lee might bring, even if it's as big as a Snorlax. A Wooloo. But what's it doing there? Bam. Bam. Hey, you silly Wooloo, I see what you're up to. Don't go using tackle on that fencing. Now you listen, no going past the fence. No. Everyone knows there's scary Pokemon living in the slumbering well. Meh. Oh. Now that that's taken care of, how about it, Big? Let's race. Bet I can make it to my house first. What with you? Lugging that big old bag. Power of science is amazing. Now you can battle and trade Pokemon with other people just by walking around. Isn't that super amazing? Is this Hop's house? Must be. Yep, there he is. Mom, is he here? There you are at last, Hop. Oh, and you brought along Big. Hello, dear. Yeah, but where's Lee? Have you got him crammed in a cupboard? He's still not here yet for the 100th time. Honestly, Hop, you must learn some patience. He's probably only just arrived at the station in Wedgehurst. Then that's where I'm going. You know Lee is helpless with directions. I'll make sure he doesn't get lost on the way. Oh, will you? Yes, that's probably is for the best. You got to come with, Big. You still never met my big bro, right? You can't miss out on your chance to meet the undefeated champion. I'll wait for you out on the route. Is there anything in here, Grandpa? No. Upstairs? Grandma? Bunch of hats. Can you go down here? No. Is there anything past the kitchen? No. Where'd Hop go? There he is. Let's get a move on. Only remember, Big, wild Pokemon could come out of nowhere if you walk through patches of tall grass. I got my Wooloo with me, so I'm ready for battles against wild Pokemon, of course. But not you, Big, so we'll steer clear of the tall grass as we go. Pokeball. Ugh. No wandering into the tall grass if you know Pokemon. Hello, Wedgehurst. Your champion Leon is back. I promise I'll keep doing my best to deliver the greatest battles for you all to watch. Our unbeatable champion Leon, you and Charizard are the greatest. We thank you for that. I hope you all carry on training up your Pokemon and never shy from a battle. Then come challenge me for the champion title. We're on it. We've all been working on our battle skills just like you taught us to, Lee. But that Charizard of yours is too strong for the likes of us to take on. Too true, that Charizard is blazingly strong, but other Pokemon can be strong as well. That's why I want the strongest of challengers to fill the gym challenge and come battle me. My wish is for Galar's trainers to work together to become the strongest in all the world. Grrr. Lee. Ha. So my number one fan in all the world has come out of his way to pick me up. Look at you, Hop. I reckon you've grown exactly 1.25 inches since the last time I saw you. Bingo. That's the sort of sharp eye that kept you undefeated so long, eh, Lee? And these bright eyes over here must be... I got it. It must be big. Am I right? I've heard lots about you from my little brother. I'm the Galar region's greatest ever Pokemon champion and a massive Charizard fan, too. People call me the unbeatable Leon. Come on, Lee. And you, Big. I bet I can beat the both of you back home. That's Hop, always wanting to be the best, isn't he? With a proper rival of his own, I bet he'd push himself to become something truly special. Well, everyone, I bid you farewell for today, but don't you fret. I'll always be around to make sure everyone in Galar can have a champion time. Come on, Lee, you promised us a present, so out with it. You brought Big Country and me Pokemon, didn't you? I know you must have. That right then, the greatest gift from the greatest champion. It's showtime, everyone. Take a good look, you two. Grookey! Score money and stop. Oh, look at him go cry in the little tree. All right, line up, everyone. Which will you choose? Go on, you pick first. I already got my woo-woo after all. I want Grookey. Grookey. Grass type Pokemon Grookey, yeah, it's soothing. Like a nice long walk in the woods. Grookey? Yeah. You choose Grookey. No nickname. So it'll be Grookey for you. Nice one. And I'll go with Sobble. You're mine. I'm aiming to be the next champion, so be ready. You and I will be doing some serious training. I bet you will be, Hop. That's why I brought along these Pokemon for you and Big, so the two of you can battle and train and grow stronger together to try to reach me. Aw, poor Bunny. Oh, Leon's gonna take it, and you'll come with me. Charizard will show you the ropes. He's strict, but real strong and real kind too. Alright, so I gotta deal with two fire types at the end then. Alright, enough of all this trainer nonsense for one night. Dinner's ready, children. Bring along your Pokemon and let's all eat.
next day. You spent the whole night with that new partner of yours, right, Hop? You two getting on all right, understanding one another, maybe even build up a bit of love? Of course I have, Lee. Big Country's made fast friends with his groupie, too. And listen up, new trainers. Believe in yourself and your Pokemon. If you trust one another and carry on battling side by side long enough, then someday you might even become worthy rivals for me, the undefeatable champion. When you're looking at him, what are you looking at him for, Lee? Am I the one? I'm the one who'll be coming to challenge you. I think Big might all. Blah, 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 blah. If you think Big might be able to challenge you, then I guess he's my first rival. But I'm not planning to lose to him and miss out on my chance to beat the unbeatable champion. Just having Pokemon with you doesn't make you a real trainer, you know. Proper trainers raise their Pokemon up to be first rate in battle, too. Oh, and you think you're worthy of calling yourself such a proper trainer already, Hop? Guess I'll be the judge of that. Let's see how you handle yourself in a battle against your friend if he's up for it. What do you say, when you're ready to take on Hop on the first ever Pokemon battle of your life? Let's do it. Believe in your partner and care for them too with all your heart. Do those two things and I'm certain you'll learn to choose the moves that suit your Pokemon. And more importantly, to have the champion time battling with them. Looks like everyone on board, Pokemon and trainers alike, and let's do this. I've watched every match that Lee's ever had. I've read every book and magazine left behind at home, too. I know exactly what to do in the order to win. Oh, so he's got Wooloo and the other one. Okay. It's alright. We're gonna fuck him up, Grookey. Pokemon battle it is, then. I've got two partners with me. Six. Branch Poke. It's gotta be a grass type. That's not over yet. It's a blah 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 blah. Super effective. Did you already know about type advantages? I did. Be my two Pokemon with your one. You and that group here too much. Well, that was a shock. Guess I know why Lee thought he should give you a Pokemon too. You and your Pokemon all fought hard. It made me almost want to let out Charizard and join in on all the fun. Good effort out there, Groupie. Why don't I get you all sorted? In Big Country, you've got a real promise. In fact, I've got a favor to ask you. Be a real rival, Hop, won't you? Push him and make both of you stronger. I already want you to get stronger and stronger. You see me battle now, Lee, so come on. You've got to let me take on Pokemon gyms. You, join the gym challenge? You think you're ready for the single greatest competition in the Galar region? Not putting the cart before the Rapidash there, little brother. If that's really what you want to do, you two have a whole lot you need to learn about in Pokemon. Especially your friend, Big. Before you think about getting gym badges, best to think about getting a Pokédex. A trainer's Pokédex helps them learn lots of things about Pokémon, including their strengths, but it's more than just a collection of data. You know, it's a record of a trainer's love and passion for Pokémon training. Right. We get it then. Pokédexes. We're on it. Looks like it's off to the Pokémon Research Lab for you and me, Big. That's the kind of enthusiasm a trainer needs. I'll let the professor know to expect you. I'm going to be the next champion, so completing a simple Pokédex will be nothing. Just another page in the tale of my legend. You'd probably better go tell your mom that we're headed out, though. Go find mom. Crash. Big Country, did you hear that just now? The gate's open and the Lulu is there. It was tangling the fence pretty hard earlier. You don't think it actually broke through there, do you? But it's off limits. Nobody's supposed to go in there. I remember the professor's granddaughter went in once and she came back in a real state. And that was nothing compared to the earful she got from the professor afterwards. Big, what do you say? We gotta save it. Right, even if we're not supposed to, this is the kind of scene where you simply have to do what is needed. Hope you're ready for anything because we're going in big. Don't just stand there, Hop. Let's go. Slumbering well. That woo, where do you think it's gone off to? The fog is really coming in thick now. If we don't find that Pokemon soon, this might be trouble. I just realized that my camera has shifted. Wasn't much, everybody, but oh, already got an encounter. Lovely. Scovet. I don't think we can catch this though. Yeah, we don't have any Pokeballs, I don't think. Yeah, no Pokeballs. And a branch poked a crap out of it. This is so amazingly good. Graphics wise compared to compared to playing on the Game Boy, this is crazy. I don't know why Hop just stands there. Rookie. I want that. I want to capture that. Defenses. There we go. So the branch poke's not so great. That was the Pokemon crying out, you think? Big, that Lulu might be in real trouble.
this and that. I can't even see my hand in front of my face. I think I get now why this place is off limits. Effect on it. Big, I can't see anything. You okay? See anything. Ooh. Well, big country. Well, Lee, how'd you manage to find your way here? Your pants with directions. You always get lost. Oh, that's nice to hear from the little brother who had me worried sick. I've been waiting ages for you two and you never showed. Of course, I came looking for the both of you. Wait, where's the Wulu? We were trying to rescue that Wulu. Little chap's just fine. Though all of you had fainted by the time I found you here. You know this place is out of bounds, but it took courage to come in here all the same, and I can't understand why well enough why you did it. You did good, Hop. And at least that Wulu was alright. Yeah, Big? I thought we'd had it when that weird fog started rolling in and that mad Pokemon attacked, but at least it wasn't all for nothing. Attacked by some mad Pokemon? What are you talking about, Hop? It seemed a lot stranger than any Pokemon I've ever seen, and it just had this sort of presence. Our moves didn't even touch it. I mean, really. They seemed to pass right through it. The moves passed right through it. So the fearsome Pokemon they say live in the slumbering well, are they actually illusions or something? Get strong enough and maybe the two of you could be the ones to reveal the truth someday. For now, let's simply get out of this place. You'll be alright now that I'm here with you. Even if we did get an earful from Lee, what an experience. This will make a pretty fine first page in the tale of my legend. Don't forget to tell your mom we're off to Wedgehurst now. She'll go spare if you leave without a word. Even worse than Lee just did. Alright, that's going to do it for this one, everybody. And go ahead and save. Alright, there we go. I'm so excited to be playing this game. I gotta tell you, I can't wait to get into it. I went out and bought it the day before I got my Switch. I've just been waiting to play it because I've been doing a little bit of Let's Go Eevee just to get myself acquainted with the Switch and how it functions, so that way I can play this for everybody. I love you all. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Remember to hit the like and subscribe if you're not already. Stay safe. Peace. We'll see you next time.